deserve credit for being able to use our minds.
But we're not so far.
You can imprison the bodies of men, but you cannot shackle or imprison the minds of men.
We must survive.
We must survive.